Okay, I don't know how many bottles of limoncello I made, but here we go again in Kaneohe. This is November 18, 2022. Another bottle of limoncello, vodka mixed with the rind of nine Meyer's lemon, which I picked from the backyard today. So all of this is all put together right now to make this cello, and let's see how it's going to taste when it's done in 5 days. Aloha from Kaneohe, Hawaii.